hide, even though she knows how much it's gonna hurt.